If you take your brush and move it just like so, carry through and use your wrist and don't let go, then you'll have a tree that looks just like this. Right.